moving to the middle, across, and the one-timer by Matthews. It got the lead a little as Nick Paul got a stick on that. Here's Nylander, scores!
Basically on a power play. Here's the play as he's lifting up. Yeah, the Aaron stick goes straight up into the face as Stamkos coming around.
And there's still going to be something left on the penalty. Stamkos going to the box.
And as we're watching this replay, it's going to be a 4 minute as that one goes up and off the shoulder. And it's one thing that the Leafs haven't been able to do much of this year is go glove side of Vasilevskiy. But that's just a perfect bullet shot there by Nylander. So despite scoring on the delay, it was going to be a four-minute minor. So one gets taken away and another two-minute power play. As you can see, the remnants of the high stick on Jake McCabe.